Welcome to the one world religion of Chrislam, which is the name that the Lord God Almighty has given unto Israel, exactly as Isaiah 62:2 has foretold. For in these latter days, exactly as Jeremiah 31:1 says, now the Lord God has become the Lord God of all Israel and all mankind, exactly as it is written in Jeremiah 32:27, and they have inherited now all mankind, exactly as Isaiah 54:3 foretold.